No Man's Sky for the PS4. This is the first time playing through this. Hoping to discover lots of new plans today. Let's get straight into it. Commencing ad assistance suit initialization. Okay, well, this is good so far. This hour is in a desolate island. Lots and lots of plants. God, I love that straight away. Seen some videos where people have gone straight into like their first planet, so like a wasteland. At least ours isn't, so there'll be lots of things to explore right away. Seems to be some kind of bunker. There we go, can we start now? Oh, there's our ship. Oh, that does not look like some good. That does not look in good condition at all. Okay, forest planet, weather, wet, sentinels limited, floor, bountiful, fauna, medium. Okay. Oh, I saw this first. You have unredeemed items, claim to clean up these descriptions. Okay, up here. Redeem bonus content, that's the one. The pre-order bonus. There we go. We want something. Want the other one as well. Yeah. No, how do we accept it? So do we put it? This will compare. Accept. So you gotta compare it first, do you? Okay, that's cool. Find the crashed starship. Yes, what's the debris first? Please be face the creature itself. Let's accept the guide. Oh no, yeah, let's accept the guide. This might be some kind of like tutorial type thing. Anyways, let's go straight to the planet, to the ship now. What's wrong with it? Looks in bad condition. Oh, we can! Listen, this is Pfizer Plutonium, is required to charge faster. Okay, so we need craft products in inventory slots. But this, what? Ah, okay. So we need a carite sheet. Four of those. Helium. Photon cannon. Okay. Okay, so how do we exit? No, they're square. Easy enough. So I'm guessing we gotta find. Oh, that's how you do that. Can we shoot? Oh. Ooh! Is it like a... Oh, this money beam goes down as well. Okay, that's not good. What was that then? Okay, do we need that though? With this starship. Okay, so what do we need? We need... How do you craft, though? We need carriage sheets, which we need iron. So we need 50 iron. Oh, really, 5, 10, 15... Yeah, 100... 150 iron. And what else do we need? No, 200 iron, then. And zinc and iridium. So, zinc and iridium. Where's two of those? Components, zinc and iridium. Okay. It's kind of critically damaged. I just need the carbon of those. Ah! Oh, okay, so we had the carbon around here. Where was it? No, that's not Calvin. Is that Calvin? Oh, iron. That'll do. Mana beam's really low though. Oh, there's so many different things you need to get. I already used almost 10% of the mining beam. Hopefully it charges automatically. Ooh, that'll do. Sink. Oh no, we don't interact with that. Oh, nice. Oh, so some things got destroyed. Others you can just, like, interact with. Okay, I got that. What this? Carbon? More carbon. There we go. What's down here, though? Oh, that's a lot of iron. Okay, that's going right up, that is. Need 20 more, okay. Oh, we're almost done, come on. There we go. 126 iron. Torch. Oh, that's cool, so you can get the torch straight up. Whoa. Whoa. What was that? What's this scanning me for? What's that? Whoa, I didn't do nothing. Can we talk to it? I don't want to fire on it. Is this because I destroyed the planet? Anyway, what was I looking for? What was it? R1? Nope. Okay, so R... R... Visor's critically damaged. Anyway, there was something like a repair. I'm sure there was. Scanner, that's it. Okay, so how do we use L3? Okay, so stuff there. Damaged machinery, let's interact with that. What does that do? Phase coolant. Okay. Then what do you go on to then? So 50 of those to build one of those. So I got to do those all. Oh, install technology. No. Okay, so these are all the upgrades you can do. Let's get another one of those. Can we do one more? Ah, we can. That's good. So we can repair that now, can't we? Okay, so lunch first, this is done. Oh, I gotta use plutonium for that. Okay, so we're gonna have sink, we need another 2 carite sheets though. Wrong button again. We need another few more. Let's go down here though. Those irons give a lot. Gotta be almost ready now. That's be all of them, surely. What's this for? Obstacle enhancement on creature discovery system. Oh, that's good. Can you upgrade it? Or charge it? Oh, you gotta use isotope. Okay, so charge. Okay, so you gotta use. Okay, I'm starting to get this now. Okay, let's go on to. We can. I'm sure we can build 2 of these now. Yep. Oh, really? 6 more? four, six. That'll do. That's all those then. That's what all we need. Iridium. Okay, where was I going? Up here. Oh, this place does look pretty cool. You got them there. We need iridium. Just lots of iron here at the moment. Can you run in this game? Oh, you can fly. Oh, that's cool. I can't. Like, can I? I think we're going. I think we are going the wrong way, though. Okay, so our three toggles running. Okay, that's good to know then. Oh, plutonium, that's what we need. That recharges our gun, if I'm right. Does that recharge the gun? I'm sure it does. On the isotope. Oh, no, we can still do use that though. Oh, that's 100% now, so that's good. Don't want to use too much iron. Or do we? Yeah, why not? You never know when it's going to come in handy. I just don't want that, ship to come back down again. It's got ill scanning us, so I don't want to be, like, too much into. I don't think we've got a gun strong enough to handle that. Come on, a bit more. There we go. That should be enough. See, there's the thing again. Oh, look at that sky, though. Anyway. What's all these red things? Debris. Atlas Pass 1. Cargo drop. What's this for? Oh, some plutonium. What's this? Gek charm. Okay, not sure what that is. Okay, let's see what's up here then. Why is it scanning me though? So with that, okay, so it tells you what you actually need. Oh, interact. Because we've got to get 200 of those. Oh, really? Okay, let's run down to here. What else is there? Up here. Every time you do an action, though, whilst can't seem to... Ah, no. Oh, sorry, I can see it now. Zinc oxide. Let's get some of that. It's about to be useful for something. I think we've got enough carbon now. Oh, can we make it? Yes! I can have... I'm sure I can hear creatures. Oh, that looks beautiful. Oh, where's more? Okay, triangle, sail. Still not sure what's going on. Anyway, let's carry on. What is that? I think we've got tons of carbon. We gotta get up there. Oh, that's a regen deposit. What am I heading there for? Oh, that had to hurt. Okay, so you can't. There's fall damage on this game. Destroy some more carbon. Just because it makes us feel good. That's the one thing we don't need though, is carbon. Where's the actual ship gone? Oh, there's a big rock over there. That's got to be used for something. Oh, here's one. Oh, there's platinum. Yet. Can we destroy it? No. Oh, that's good. Reshaping the land. What is it for? No. Can't fly up. Here we go. Where is the ship? The ship's down there. All his health down there. Seneca thrust. I couldn't cross that before. Oh! What's this gonna mean again? Uh-oh. Okay, that's not good. I think we're gonna get back to the ship and quick. Okay, so there's something down here as well. That's the research, is it? Somewhere. Oh, that's what it was. Interact. Okay, so what's the starship? Can we do it now? Oh, got the exosuit and what's the video? Can't see it. Transit heaven through the starship and then... No. Transfer that. Kick charm, trade community, trade that. So you can energize that. Okay, good. With carbon. Anyway, okay, now it's gone to Starship. Now can we do it? So where's Heridium then? I'm sure I was positive. Okay, let's just go up here then. Iridium deposit. We should be able to make that. There we go. There's a shield up there. What's a shield for? Interact. Okay, so it gives you a shield. Good for mining this planet, it seems. Okay, that's enough for that. Gotta get to the Hiridium and quick. We're getting so far away from our planet. From our ship. I still haven't come across any planets, any creatures yet. Need the carbon for the shield. For life support. And let's run now, come on. Can't be that far away. Must have crashed something. Damage machinery. New technology. Phase coolant. Phase beam is cool down. Oh, that's cool. And we're almost there. Look how close it is. Just more carbon, just in case. Dreading well how far away we are from the ship now. I know we should have flew there, but I don't think. Get some of those. I don't need any more carbon we got. Oh, it's a creature. Our first creature. Oh, it's a Stegosaurus. Oh, no. How do we interact with it? How do you interact? I don't know how you interact with it. I do put the whole circle. Ah, oh, I wanna. What's it? Mining beam? Bolt caster, what's that? Is there another gun if I can interact with it? Oh, oxide. That's gotta be good for something, surely. Ah, oh, how far away is this thing? Can you go onto a map? Can you call your ship, or...? I can't believe you saw a Stegosaurus, but you can't interact with it. Whoa, what's that? That sounded like a big creature then. Oh, there's another creature there. Oh, it's a fox. Interact with it. I mean, you can't shoot it, obviously. Go to that? No? Options? Discoveries? System damage? planet. Oh, you can rename it. That's how you rename it then. So we should recall this planet. I think a birth planet. So it's a lush floral planet. So Flanora. Ah, that should do for this one, I think. Welcome to Flanora. Lifeline discovery. Okay. Oh dear, spare. How many things have we discovered on here? So we haven't discovered any waypoints yet. Okay, so this tells you then. Oh, have I missed it? What was it? Okay, but we got enough rock side though to actually get the life support out. Oh! God, we gotta get there faster. Let's just run there now. Fast we can. Straight line. How to do this? How to be able to rename the animals too. I can interact with them. I mean, what button to push? Come on, we gotta be getting close now. Come on, a minute away. We can do this. I can't believe you saw a Stegosaurus too. A frickin' Stegosaurus. Wait for it to get fully charged and run. Come on, we can do this. Almost there. Almost there. Oh! Oh, you son of a... Get up. You son of a bitch. Is that a giant rocket? Oh, don't interact with that. Okay, I'm onto here. Ah, so we do need her gear. So this is the one we need. Let's destroy the whole thing, just to be on the safe side. We gotta be up there now, we gotta have enough now. That's gotta be all. Yeah, just make sure. We're bound to need some of another planet. Okay, now where's the ship? Ah, please don't tell me that, sir. There's... no, aluminium. Oh, it's a rare. That's rare, though. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's not exosuit, isn't it? Iridium. Something's coming at me. Oh, so we're going all the way down it. This. Okay, here's some creatures again. Okay, now I realize though what it does, what that timer means, how long, if we stop there, so it's 5 minutes of traveling. That is an awful long time. We should have then, is, well, basically just, oh, what's that? Not falling down there again. But that is so big though. We'll be okay with our life support. Looks like a... I see there's a question mark over there as well. I think we should... That's on the way, so I think we should go there first. We're going to have to finally repair the spaceship at least. And if it's possible, I think what we should need to do then is try and increase stamina whenever possible. The good news is, we finally discovered a planet, and we renamed it. Oh, look at that creature! Oh, come on, we gotta be able to, like, repair something, and... I was gonna say, and... Oh, that's the one! Oh, we can do that now, then! Okay, so what do you do, L1, is it? Okay, so what do you, how do you use it? Okay, where's it gone? Where's it gone? How's it? Oh no 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 no! Oh, what's that one? Ah. Okay, we've got a bit to rename them now, surely. Okay, yes, discoveries. Ah, no, I think plants will keep the same. Hundigorous, I'm going to call that. So... Horn... Hundigorous. That's a nice one. I have no idea what to call that, so we're just gonna have to call it Flapjack. It's good though, every discovery you get units. Well, we're already up to 20,000. Oh, I'm liking this already. Okay, so we're almost there. I can't find a stick of silver, so where's it? I mean, look how beautiful this land is, and look how big it is! And it's one planet! Oh, what's that? Is that another ship? Yep, there was two there. And where's that thing gone? Oh! Oh, we're stuck down there. Fly down, slowly. Slowly. Wet Valley. Gotta be something good down. Ah, oh, look at it though. Is it new technology then? Ah, safe. Good, good, good. Finally saved it. I think we should keep a cold west valley, but what's that then? Cargo trial. Did we get anything? Shield and shard. Good, good. Oh, what? Oh, no, 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 no. Could you come any time in there? Okay, so... Trans... Oh, what? Shield and shard. Transfer. Oh, your bonus isn't fair. Okay, what's the shield and shard for then? Isn't just, and also the yellow crates. Okay. Ah, oh, okay, so we're gonna have to head back then and to the ship straight away. And that's what's it. Let's just make sure there's nothing that else we can do. What's inside actually? Oh, this is something kind of alien. Some more plutonium. Why is all this goo? Okay, so inside the ship we can't actually, like, get a gun out. Oh. Whoa, okay, let's get out of here. And let's head back to our objective. Hopefully, if we're going back to the ship, we can go into orbit, find somewhere where we can store some items. Okay, we're gonna have to solve that then. Life support, was that too? What's that? Boltcaster. Beam intensify. Oh, exosuit, that'll be it, won't it? Yeah. Okay, so charger. Use carbon. Good. Charge that now. And this one. There we go. What's that up here? Plutonium? Platinum. Gotta get used to getting to the variety colours. No, we've gotta get there quicker now. Come on. We're good 2 minutes away. ETA, 2 minutes, 7 seconds. Okay, but explanation-wise, exploration, if you like to explore things, this whole game is going to be absolutely massive. Like, the videos I've seen of this game already, I haven't come across a planet that's like this one. And the completionist in me wants to go to each planet and name as many as I can. So then when people go there, it says, discovered by National Games. Okay, we're good. Yep, 50 seconds away, we can do this. Finally here. Okay, we'll just go free before we leave. Nope. Sometimes I gotta get used to the buttons, just go for these. Yeah, we've... records. Records, Flapjack. I like that name, I like that. There you go, now we can surely... Right there. Now we can surely repair it. Charger. Oh, we haven't got enough to recharge that though. I don't know where we can... Anyway, let's go into it now. Refuel launch thrusters. Okay, so we've got to get that to 100%, do we? Surely that's enough. Really? Maybe we got a transfer cell. What does it take to recharge it then? So it requires an charge equivalent of plutonium. So we got journey milestone completed. Okay, good. Starship prepared. Okay, so now what do we do? Do you have to wait a few seconds for it to tell you what next to do? Or can we go straight into it? I guess we can just take off right away. Hold R2 to take off. Oh! Oh, that looks cool. So, how do we take off? Leave planet fly, hold R2 to accelerate. Let's exit the planet. Danger boost, there we go. Oh, watch out for the rocks, watch out for the rocks. Oh, no, I'm gonna... Oh, please don't hit one, please don't hit one. No. Oh, crap. I mean, have we left orbit now? Oh, nope, not yet. Gauge boost. Three, two, one, there we go. Okay, so now where are we? Oh, we are just... Okay, so do we just keep going now? Incoming signal. Okay, so how do we go into... There's a B beacon there. Click on journey. Okay. Two weeks. But I still wanna like, how do you get out of the system then to go onto the stars? Oh, so that's the planet I was just on. So do we just still have to go out? Okay, so you keep doing that then, I'm guessing. So you've left the system. So 3, 2, there we go. Another planet I discovered there. How do you click onto the map then? The star systems. There's gotta be a way. I think we should go to the space station first. Oh, okay. Aha, so that's how you do that. Seconds away. Oh, no, we're gonna crash, we're okay. We're okay. Okay, so we know we can charge our pulse engine, recharge. There you go. Come on, are we close to there? It takes a while to get there though, doesn't it? I mean, like, for each thing, it's like six, we're still good 60 seconds away. Okay, 45 seconds. Oh, there's another planet there now as well. I'm sure I'm missing something about how, about what to do. And we'd see the one planet there at least. But what I want to do though is survive at the space station first. More fuel. That's good. That's a good way to. So if you look, can we turn around and look? Can we see the other planet that we were on? Or is that out of sight now? If that's undiscovered, we gotta get there first then. Oh, there's another planet there. Another planet there. But space station's here. 16 seconds. There's a beacon transmission, don't know what that's for. So I'm guessing this is how we just, I guess we just board it, do we? Oh, we're gonna crash. Okay, now I'm not controlling it. Thank God it's all goes autopilot. Okay, so where do we go? There's a door up there. An Atlas pass. What? How'd you get an Atlas pass then? Unless you have to go to the thing. Anyway, multi-tool. If we got new equipment that we can create? No. What's in the exosuit though? Okay, so, oh, another ship there. Is anyone gonna come out? Okay, let's go to that beacon then. How's that then though? Well, there's our planet up there that we discovered. And there's a beacon there that we've got to get to, it sounds like. Pulse, engage pulse engines. 5, 4, 3, 2. Shut off engines. Let's try and go straight onto the beacon. There's a moon though. Oh, this is a big ass one. Okay, let's re-enter the planet. Oh. Oh, this is a desolate wasteland. That beacon gone. Let's go a bit faster. I don't want to shake land, I want to get it as close as possible. Before we actually do land. There we go, let's initiate landing. There we go. Dead moon. There's our sheriff. And where's the beacon gone? Okay, so what was this about then? Radio signal detected. Okay. No phone in here. Cargo drop, isotope. Whoa, what was that? If you ask me, this place is not friendly. Where's our ship gone? And a fuel launching. Oh, that's not good. Where's the fuel to then? That's enough now, surely. I'm not a goth. Oh, my exosuit. Yes, there is. Okay, so how can you... It's not letting me do that though, it's not letting me stack them. Confused. Bypass ship, what's that for? Simply use the face. Anyway, let's try find some plutonium. Oh, wrong one. Okay, so he's trying not to change the weapon. Got it. We need plutonium. Let's transfer that back. Now can we recharge it? Technology recharge. 20%. That should be enough now, surely. There you go. Because that outpost, we do have to get to there. Okay, so 40 seconds away. Okay, our fuel is getting low though. Seconds away. I wonder what kind of life form we're actually going to come across though. Okay, there's lava here. And where was it? Okay, so it's gonna do something, isn't it? Okay, so we found another outpost. What's this in the air? More of those. Our power can be so cool. Okay, cap. No idea what that is. Okay, let's go indoors though. Ah! What? So we finally found another life form. Okay, so we need to get rid of an infantry, do we? Okay. Let's now talk to me. Merchant, okay. Stay with start. I can send a text on it. Oh, hyperdrive. I guess we need that to go to another star system. Okay. Cool. Need a hyperdrive then. Yes, into the starship. Life support power low. Okay, I need to get some more life support now. Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's what we need. Okay, what's there? What's next? A launch deflector. Floating camera. Cannon. So how do you use it then? Try and find out where to actually build it though. Ah, it's the hyperdrive. Dynamic resonator. How do you get that? Ah, there it is. Oh, that's a weapon. Oh, that's cool. Received. Oh, taking a. Totally taking a. It's mine. I'll accept it. Accept it. Oh, they accept it. I want that gun. There you go. Oh, that because I haven't got enough units to buy it. That's what it is. Okay. What's this down here though? What's that? Okay, so what do we actually need though for it? I need a. According to this, I need. A hyperdrive, I need a dynamic resonator. I don't know where to even get it. Well, that's fair, so because we've got to keep that there. Oh, but I don't know where you would get it though. I can't bypass ships, am I? No, where's the ship gone? Let's go back to the ship. Someone just hit me. There's no, I haven't got a hyperdrive. To get that, how do you get a dynamic resonator? I mean, like, I'm confused. Okay, let's try and let's get to the. Oh, oh, you're kidding me. Launch first this. Okay, so we're gonna go to the space station there. is where to? Okay. This is the walk. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, I was worried if it was actually gonna like stop then or not. It's a weird looking space station, are you gonna admit? Pineapple Galactic Trade Terminal. Where's the Galactic Trade Terminal? Ah, oh, it's in it. Hello. Can we talk to him? Sell items, I think. Okay, so let's give this. Let's go with one of those. Oh, we got a lot of things. Oh, nice. Okay, we'll sell that then. What's sack venom? Gain curve. Yeah, sell that. Okay, and there. Yep, do we need iron? Nope, nope, nope. Sink. I think that should do. Okay, now what was it we were after? Starship. No, none of those. So what are we looking for again? No, it's a dynamic resonator. The units is, yeah, okay, we did that. That's cool. Can we interact with him now? Let's pat him on the head. Oh, okay, so he didn't like that. him, so we can't do that, yeah? Okay, so what do we need now then to finish building it? So we need some iridium. Can we buy some? Oh dear, let me go buy. That should be enough now to build it. Yep. Oh, warps, are you kidding me? Then there. Then there. Okay, we're going to get a warp cell now then. Do here into that. Okay, project briefing. Okay, let's open the trade in. Oh, they're pretty cool. That's pretty cool that you can actually buy stuff on, like, stuff like that. I need to fuel it now. Oh, that's gonna, that's... Is it gonna be like another planet, another ship to come in? Oh, actually, can we actually build it though? Well, that's a good point. Craft. What do we need for it? Antimatter. Oh, you're kidding me. Antimatter and fermium. Talk to him again. Bye. Okay, so fermium and antimatter. Have any? Just double check there. What was it again? Fermium, antimatter. Make sure it's in my exosuit. These guys don't have any. Let's go back outside. That's not it. Oh, it's another ship. Oh, another life form. Oh, there's a Gek still. Guy got any? No. No. No, I don't think any of these guys have it. I think we're gonna have to go to a planet again. So I never shift just there. This guy doesn't have any either. Come on, who's next? One of these guys must have it. Ooh, that hurt. Fully charged there. Bypass chips. I think that's good to have. That is winner. Oh, there's a couple coming in. Have any? Oh, this guy. All I want is an antimatter. I'm not sure if that's what I need or not, I'm only here. Starship craft premium. He didn't have it. Ah, you look funny. You don't have it either. What the hell? I'm gonna kill this guy in seconds. One of you must have it. Okay, it's number one. If not, I'm gonna go down to that dead moon again and try and see if they've got it down there. Landing or? Nope, yep, one landed. Okay, let's go back down to the planet. that's not it. What's the damn planet gone? That's not the planet which we were just on, was it? Space station there. It must be there. That was a perfect landing. It'll take you 23 minutes to walk there. That is ridiculous. Okay, so what's he gonna want now? Thank you very much. Purify more Femio. I know you use more carbon, just in case. That's iron. So what would Femium be under then? But I'm still not sure now how to, because it's not stacking at all. The reason it can't stack is carbon. The carbon. Yeah, so I send that back. Safemia. Jettison clouds. Can we shoot it? No. The iron, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I really want to shoot that thing. Oh. So they actually land here, then. And none of those. Actually, Famium, please. Yes. There it is. Okay, let's get by all 48. Why not? Exosuit. There we go. Come on. You're not leaving without it. There it is. Come on. There we go, I can find the crack. Fuel the hyperdrive. Okay, where is it? Down. Ah, oh, so that's how you do it. Okay. That's where we are then. Okay, let's go for discoveries. I think each one is a star. It's a galaxy. Okay, we're Adventure in Space now. Thank you for watching, everyone. Please make sure to push like if you want to see more. I'll end the video now, but I'll be playing it again now in a second, just to keep the videos nice and short. Thanks for watching, though, and see you on the next video.